Any other specific phrases that stood out?
Pollster Michael Maslansky brought together a group of roughly 30 people and split them up into Obama and McCain voters to rate the president's speech. Armed with dial testers, the focus group turned their knobs up for parts of the speech they liked, down for parts they could do without.
We will go forward with the confidence that right makes might.
Through much of the speech, the results were positive. McCain voters were actually more supportive than Obama voters.
And this danger will only grow if the region slides backwards and Al-Qaeda can operate with impunity.
But when the president responded to critics who say he's taken too long to make up his mind,
there has been no delay or denial of resources necessary for the conduct of the war.
Conservatives were not buying it.
How many of you thought he succeeded tonight? Show of hands.
But after the speech, we heard something we haven't heard much all year. Strong praise from Republicans for Mr. Obama.
It was the most presidential speech I've ever heard him give.
And you're a Republican or Democrat?
I'm a Republican.
He reminded me, and I hope he reminded a lot of people, that we are first and foremost Americans.
And you didn't vote for Obama?
No, sir.
And you are a Republican?
I am.
But you really like this speech.
You know what? I hope he does well.
Just not all Republicans.
He let out a broad, kind of a generic strategy, which is kind of what he does. He's a good performer, laying out a broad strategy. But when it gets down to brass tacks, when it gets down to specifics, I didn't hear anything new.
The biggest doubts came from Democrats.
Do you think the president's making a mistake?
In some ways, yes, and in some ways, no. I think that we need more troops than the 30,000.
It was an overwhelmingly positive reaction.
While Michael Maslansky's not sure Mr. Obama responded effectively to his critics,
he tried to reject the idea that he had delayed his decision.
The dithering.
He said, we did not delay any of our decisions. Now, that may be true, it may not, it doesn't matter. The American people believe that he's taken too long to make this decision.
And this focus group believed that.
And they completely believed it.
He does believe the president succeeded in rallying the nation.
The whole speech, except for a few parts, the McCain voters scored this higher than the Obama voters. Now, part of that's because it was a fairly hawkish speech. He used history as a foundation for what he was trying to say, but he did not bash the Bush era, and it really resonated with McCain voters.
You think maybe he bought himself a little time tonight?
I do.